So what is going on YouTube? My name is Mehul and welcome back to another Swift UI tutorial in which we're gonna see the workings of Hello World in Swift UI. Now this basic code which Swift UI gives us automatically is the Hello World one, and let's see how it kind of works. So you see, first of all, in the very first line we are importing the framework, that is Swift UI itself. And now in Swift UI you can see that we have struct instead of class-based views, which we used to have earlier. Now you see that we have a struct of content view which conforms to a view protocol. Now if you're new to Swift, a protocol is nothing but just like an interface in Java or JavaScript, not really JavaScript but in TypeScript. So a protocol basically just lays down what methods, what properties a particular struct which conforms to a protocol has to implement, right? So in this case, if content view has a view protocol, it has to implement this body. That's the requirement, right? All right, so now this body returns a some view, right? Some is a new keyword in Swift that pretty much just means that it returns some sort of view, but we don't care about what that view is, right? And right here we just have our text, which is hello world, and then you can chain all these methods just like you would do in any other language, which pretty much just returns you that same view. Again, you can chain on it, again you can chain on it. And the order kind of here matters. We are going to see that later on when we get into padding and background and stuff like that, but for now it does not matter in this case. So yeah, that's how you get your text here. And this column, this block right here, just means that if you're into the debug mode, you want this iPhone right here, this preview, to show you the content view. So you're gonna just write that here. If you create another struct, if you want that to appear here too, you're gonna write that here. So that's that. So this was a very simple explanation of Hello World in Swift UI. That's all for this video. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe, and thank you for watching. I'll see you then in the next one.